Why can I accomplish anything in life? Hi guys, my name is Elena Semenek, your favorite online psychologist and the life coach and the founder of this YouTube channel, Psychology of Happiness. Today is a Q&A video. You write your question in the comments of any of my videos or send me a question through my website, and you can see the website on the screen, and I create a video answer. I replace your real name with an imaginary name to protect your privacy. Today we are going to talk about why people struggle to accomplish their goals. A few days ago, I received an email from Casey. She is in her 30s and lives in Cameroon. Casey says, "Hi ma'am, in the inside of me I sense greatness. So many great thoughts fill my mind, but I don't accomplish any. I start things but face difficulties in finishing them. Please, I'm writing you with tears in my eyes. I really want to come out from where I am now and make my life better. Ma'am, please, I need your help." Thank you, Casey, for this question. This is an important question. I'm sure that many people can relate. So, why can't you achieve your goals? Why can't you accomplish anything in life? And there are four possible reasons for this. Reason number one, you have other priorities in life. You have a lot of things to worry about in your life. You have a lot of responsibilities. So, when it comes to your personal goals, your desires, you simply don't have enough time and energy for that. So if this resonates with you, then my advice to you is create a wish list. You have to refocus your brain from your everyday problems, everyday things that you have or must to do, and shift your awareness towards your goals. When you create a wish list, just by writing down your goals on paper, you will gain some clarity. In your everyday life, when you worry too much about other people, when you worry too much about daily problems, you are overwhelmed by your daily things, by your daily issues. So you don't have time to think about your goals. So this exercise, developing a habit of writing down your goals on a piece of paper, will help you to shift your priorities in life. Little by little, not right away, little by little, step by step, you will start focusing more on your own feelings, on your own desires, and on your own goals. To learn more about this method, please watch my webinar entitled How to Make Your Dreams Come True. This is a free webinar and the link is in the description of this video. So if you like this video so far, please click like button. This way I will know that you like this Q&A format and I will do more videos of this type in the future. The second reason why you can't accomplish anything in life is because you might create huge goals and your brain does not know where to start. If your goal, for example, to buy a Ferrari, and at this moment you don't have a car because you can't afford one, then your brain will simply ignore this goal. So you can't jump from kindergarten to university. You have to finish a lot of schools in between, meaning that you have to take small steps to achieve your big goals. Again, watch my free webinar, How to Make Your Dreams Come True. There are specific rules of how to create your goals. And one of those rules is to break down big goals into small pieces and to be specific. So the link to that webinar is in the description of this video. You can also visit my website, elenasemenek.com, and you can watch all my webinars there for free. Let's move on to the reason number three. The third reason why you can't accomplish anything in life is hidden in your childhood. Perhaps when you were little, your parents never supported you. Perhaps they were not allowing you to try new things. Perhaps your parents criticized you a lot. You are used to living in an environment where nobody believes in you. Now you don't believe in yourself. Now you have self-doubts. Now you are giving up easily at first sign of difficulty. If you want to achieve your goals, you have to overcome your fears. You have to overcome your limiting beliefs. The bigger the goal, the greater the challenge. You will make mistakes. You will learn from your mistakes and do better next time. This is the path to success. You have to know that adversity is a normal thing in life. The bigger the goal, the more difficult it will be to achieve it. I won't lie to you. I want you to know the truth. If somebody tells you that it's an easy to become a millionaire, then you will expect it to be easy. Of course, you will be discouraged when you face a hard time. I want you to know that feelings of fear, self-doubt, and other difficulties are normal in life. When you were little, your parents prohibited you from having things that you wanted, from doing activities that you wanted. Now you are prohibiting yourself. Now you are the one who is not allowing yourself to be happy and successful in life. You have to give yourself the internal permission for success. You have to calm down your internal inner critic. You have to shift the focus from things that you cannot do to things that you can do. In my online course, Program Yourself for Success, I talk about how to give yourself this permission, how to give yourself permission to be successful in life. We work on this topic for 3 weeks because this is extremely important. If you're interested in this online course, the link is below this video. The fourth reason why you can't accomplish anything in life is also hidden in your childhood. Almost anything is hidden in our childhood, right? So if you never saw examples of people around you achieving their goals, then it might be very hard for you to achieve your own goals. It might be another reason why you can't accomplish anything in life. If your father and mother never pursued their own dreams, if your parents always did what other people or society expected from them, if your parents never accomplished their own goals, then probably you copied their values, their belief system, and now you cannot achieve your own goals in life. You need to reprogram your brain for success. You need to reprogram yourself, your beliefs, your limiting beliefs. You need to overcome your fears. You need to work on your self-esteem and self-confidence. You have to overcome the self-doubts that you have inside of you. So please, please consider taking my online course, Program Yourself for Success. Also, I offer private online sessions and will be happy to see and work with you one-on-one. All links in the video description. Again, thank you, Casey, for your questions. Thank you for your trust. I hope that in this video, I helped to guide you in the right direction. If you have any further questions, please write them in the comments section of this video or any other of my video, or just simply visit my website and send your question there. The address is elenasemenek.com. If you find this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so you won't miss any of my future videos. And I release 3 to 4 videos every week. Again, my name is Elena Semenek, E-L-E-N-A, and this is my YouTube channel, Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life. Thank you for watching. Bye.